Hi friends, this is Dr. Vinay Kumar. Today I would like to talk to you about two insects. First, let me tell you something about the honeybee. When I mentioned honeybee, immediately that comes to our mind is a very hardworking community. The bees work right from the morning. They keep gathering the nectar from flower to flower. They collect the sweetness of the flower. They work very hard, collect the nectar and bring it back to their house. They're very, very, very hardworking. They never sit idle like some of the human beings. And of course, when they collect quite a lot of nectar, we, the cruel human beings, go there. And then we take that honey and then we use it. But you know what the honeybees tell? The human beings can steal our honey, but not the knack of making honey. So they have the talent of making honey. Okay, anyway, the fact is the bees collect nectar from all the flowers. They go to beautiful flowers, very colorful flowers, and collect the sweet nectar from that and then bring it home. So we all like the bees as far as their hard working is concerned. We follow them and we also tell our children, work hard like the bees. Now let us see the other insect. What I'm going to tell is about a housefly. Now, when I tell housefly, I can see your face. There's a small hatred coming onto your face. Why? Because this is grown in filth. Houseflies are grown in filth. It goes to a dirty place. It's coming from a dirty place and it goes to the dirty place. It never sits in a good place, and we don't like any of the flies. Suppose we have the food, we don't like any of the flies coming and sitting on us or in the plate because it carries dirt with it. Suppose there is a person who has some disease. This housefly goes there and then collects the virus or the bacteria or the germs, carry it on its body and bring it to the person who doesn't have the disease. So it spreads the disease also. So naturally we don't like the housefly. Remember, the houseflies are from filth, from dirt, and it always stay in dirt. Whereas the bee, it's always go to good place. Very colorful, beautiful flowers. Thinking about the bees and the housefly, we, in our human beings also, we have people like bees and houseflies. Some people always, they have positive thinking. They always have the positive thoughts. They are always with the positive people. They visit good places. And they gather all the positive things from others. There's always a positive vibration in them. And that positive vibration is passed on to the other people. Just like the bees gather the nectar and give it to others. And also we have another group, just like the house flies, always filthy thinking. They don't have any positive things in them. They always think negative. They have negative thoughts. They are always with the negative people, and they don't like to be with the positive people. They don't like any right things, any good things. They always like bad things. So always there are two aspects. One is just like the bee, having all the positive thoughts, and one is like the house flies, always having the negative thoughts. we can become either the bee or the housefly. Always the choice is ours. Do you want to have the good thoughts? You want to be a bee and having good thoughts, or do you want to be a housefly having very bad thoughts or negative thoughts? The choice is always yours, and choose the right thing. Thank you for listening. Thank you for viewing my video and subscribe to my video channel. See you again next time with another information. Bye and take care.